Create a sketch on XY plane. Draw a circle of 8 mm. Close the sketch. Create a cylinder pad with it, with length 13 mm. Create another sketch of XZ plane. Get these guidelines from object edges. Draw polylines and constraints. Create a revolution shape with the sketch. Modify the dimensions. Create a sketch on YZ plane. Draw a capsule shape. Constrain the dimensions. Make a pocket cut. Narrower. Copy the pocket feature in polar pattern. Create a sketch on top surface. Draw a circle. Make a pocket on it. Then create another sketch. Draw a smaller circle. This time, we make a cylinder pad. Finally, we make a sketch on top surface. And we cut all through. And we print it with our 3D printer.